rising like mist from the grave, gliding noiselessly through solid walls and doors. Ghosts have been woven into our consciousness for centuries. Tales of the disembodied spirits of the dead appear in folklore around the world, and ghost stories have made their audiences shiver from earliest times. We don't know what happens to us after death, but most of us like to think that some essential element of our personality persists. Some would even believe we are transmuted to spirit form. And from this arises the unsettling possibility that in some cases, the process can go wrong.
But it isn't mine. I was fine, I stayed quiet and did the time. It was a cinch, the punishment didn't fit the crime. When I got out, I repeated the same offense. I couldn't even explain it, I had a lame defense. The second I departed, I went back and did the same shit that first started that whole chain of events. I could thrive with darkness and unpleasantness. I have survived the harshest of elements. I won't fold when I'm approached with hard evidence. I live by a code like artificial intelligence. Can't nobody stop me, I'd have to do it on my own. I made a clone and killed the original copy. It must have backfired, cause I returned after I learned I no longer require a physical body.
I'm living the spiritual, not in the physical.
I saw the foes bleed and suffer. I laugh at your tortured soul. Lord of terror, the verge of the afterlife. Sword or sever, you serve as a sacrifice. Murder and slash and slice, it's bloodshed. Words of the savage strikes, you're struck dead. The rebel squeeze tech, I call me kill. A devil's reject, Rob Zombie film. Large armies kneel, you fear will harm us spawn. I'm godly still, a real phenomenon. I'm much more than average mortal. I just saw and travel portal. This uproar, I'm paranormal. Aura foul, like an unclean corpse. On the prowl, I'm an unseen force.
Are comforting or consoling, most are quite literally chilling experiences. The air temperature plummets when a ghost appears. Witnesses have a variety of reactions. Terror is a common one, as is shortness of breath, and many experience the classic sensation of hair standing on end.